the goaltending drill is a great drill to really work on your hand speed and getting your racket preparation in the middle of the court. The guy at the back of the court is really trying to hit the ball as hard as he possibly can in between the two service boxes, and the guy in the middle of the court is trying to get his body out of the way and volley it down the wall to safety.